Okay, this is a really quick video on accessing the power supply on a Digital Chronobell 2 or 3. The first thing you need to do is remove the screws in the cover and remove the cover. Inside there will be a screw right here that keeps the power supply from moving. Power supply comes off thusly. It'll be plugged in here and just disconnect it. Pop the connector out. Not easy to do with one hand. Pop the connector out, remove the cover, and there's the power supply.